A few statistics will demonstrate how serious this threat is becoming to the free world.